Okay, perhaps the greatest band on the planet right now, with Muck at the start of the name and Fly at the end.
McFly.
She's right.
Yes.
Dougie, Danny, Tom, who looks like a Toby jug, Lantern Jaw, and also like one of my best friends. And Harry are dominating the charts right now with their latest single, The Heart Never Lies. But next week sees the real biggie, the release of their greatest hits album.
Wow.
What do you... Take over. Is that my breakfast repeated on me?
We caught up with them and to find them.
Oh, dear.
This is them talking about it. Why?
Oh, so sorry, McFly.
I'm joined by a band who've notched up 7 number one singles. They've had 2 number one albums as well. It is everybody's favourite pop scamps. It is, of course, McFly.
Hi.
Good to see you
Hello.
Guys.
How you doing? Good?
I'm really well. How are you?
Good, thank you.
No Tom, though?
No, Tom,
sickly child.
He's not with us anymore. He passed away.
No, he's lost his voice, basically.
We had to cancel a gig the other day. Our first ever gig we've cancelled.
Now, your new single, The Heart Never Lies, tell us a bit about that one.
Tom wrote this one, so we can't really say that much about it. Tom wrote it in about half an hour, and we made a small demo of it, and we never really thought we was going to use it for anything. And then when the time came to have a new song for the greatest hits, that one was presented, and everyone loved it.
Tom's a bit of a good little songwriter, isn't he?
He is,
to say the least.
A very
and you
creative.
As well, Danny.
Oh, thank you. No, it's like you say, it was one of them songs that we didn't really think would ever be a single, and when we did a demo of it, it was wicked. And it's got, you know, it's a tune.
Do you feel you've matured as a band? Do you feel that you're going to have, you know, more kind of walking in the rain, take that style?
That wasn't what it was meant to look like, the video. I don't think it looks like that. We worked with a new director for the new video, and it's
we've never done a video like that.
Yeah, it's the first time we haven't had to do any of the sort of narrative. We just did the performance, and just the guy came up with a good story, and we sort of had a few ideas and just thought we'd do something different.
Yeah.
You know, I think it works really well with the song as well.
You've been around since 2004, and the world of music has changed, you know, the trends, fashions and things. I want your opinions on the following. Skinny jeans.
Well, obviously, I'm not...
That's right.
Obviously, we're massive fans.
On women, yeah.
Yeah, on girls. It's
okay,
fine.
But not boys. No indie, skinny.
I don't mind them.
Not into that.
No, people can. To be honest with you, we could easily see and make a comment, but people wear what they like, do you know what I mean? It's not really. We wouldn't personally wear them. Mind you, Tom wears skinny sometimes, doesn't he?
Yeah, they just look very uncomfortable.
Mm.
I like a bit of air.
Also, if you've got a bit of muscle on you, skinny jeans aren't really going to work, are they?
I don't.
So maybe you could rock the skinny jeans one day.
They do the opposite.
You'd need super skinny jeans.
Mega skinny. So you don't want your laugh. You go for it.
All the secrets are coming out.
I'd have to put a banana there as well.
You've got the Greatest Hits album now, about to be released, haven't you?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Huge milestone in any band's career.
Uh-huh.
But I think it says one or two things, possibly.
Right.
This is A, that you're... How did you guess? Fitting up. Or B, that you've made it. Which is it?
Well, I think it's neither of the two, personally.
So you've not made it?
Well, I think we've done some good stuff, but I think we've got...
Some good stuff.
So you've had 7 number ones, 2 number one albums, and you haven't made it yet.
I suppose, yeah. I suppose we have, but we've got... I mean, I'd be pretty disappointed if we ended now. Like I said to Dougie the other day, if we just ended now, we'd be forgotten in a few years' time.
No.
You know, in 10 years' time, I'd be like, do you remember that band, McFly? Yeah, yeah.
Well, thanks very much for joining us. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you for having us.
No problem. Best of luck with the album.
Thank you.
See you soon.
See you soon.
What's your sign-off?
Sayonara.
I prefer there's only one Sarah
Sayonara.